अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड लर्न अबाउट लमार्किज्म एंड स्पेसिएशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट ह्यूमन इवोल्यूशन, हाउ ह्यूमन बीइंग इज इवॉल्व्ड। सी द बायोडाइवर्सिटी दैट इज नोन टुडे हैज बीन सेड टू बी फॉर्म फ्रॉम अ वेरी सिंपल यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म ड्यू टू evolution. The biodiversity which we seen around us, bio means living, diversity means different varieties, that we seen today is that is evolve or form from a very simple unicellular organism. In this evolution, origin of human being can be shown in this picture. Last dinosaur disappeared approximately 7 crore years ago. Last dinosaurs approximately disappeared 7 crores years ago because at that time there was a snow on the earth and there was a scarcity of food. Food ki kami thi, sab taraf barf ho gayi thi, and due to the calamities like earthquake, flood and tsunami, this dinosaur disappeared. That period was approximately 7 crore years ago. At that time, monkey-like animal are said to be evolved from a some common ancestor who were more or less similar to the modern lemur ki tarah jo dikhta hai wo evolved hua animal ki tarah, jo monkey like modern lemur ki tarah evolved hua animal. At that time monkey like animal are said to be evolved from a ancestor who were more or less similar to the modern lemur. Tail of this monkey like animal of Africa is said to be disappear about 4 crore years ago. To see this diagram, this 4 crore years ago, that is known as Egyptopithecus. To see, they developed due to enlargement in their brain, and their hands were also improved, and thus ape-like animals were evolved. Meanwhile, these ape-like animals reached the South and Northeast Asia and finally evolved into gibbon and orangutan. This is orangutan. Remaining ape-like animals stayed in Africa, and from them gorilla and chimpanzee evolved about 2.5 crore years ago. So this stage that is known as Dryopithecus. Evolution of some of the 2 crore years ago, all species of apes seem to be occur in a different way. They had to use their hands more for eating foods and other work 2 crore years ago. See this skilled man. The evolution of some of the 2 crore years old species of apes seem to be occurred in different way. They had to use their hands more for eating and other work. Those apes started to live on land as the forest started to decline due to dry environment ki wajah se forest khatam ho gaye, wo land pe rehna shuru kar diya. Land pe shuru karne ki wajah se hands zyada istemal mein aaye aur brain bhi develop hua aur uska erect posture hua. Their lumbar bone developed in such a way that they started to stand in erect posture. Lumbar bone means the bone of back between the ribs and the hip bone. Lumbar bone means the bone of back between the ribs and the hip bone. So their lumbar bone develop in such a way that they can stand in an erect posture in grassland, and thereby their hands become available for use any times. So yahan se jo hai wo erect posture mein khada 2 crore year ago skilled human being erect posture mein khade hona sikha. Usne uske hands use hona shuru ho gaye, brain develop hua, aur first human like animal with erect posture which were using hands have evolved about 2 crore years ago, that is known as skilled human. First record of human like animal is with us is in the form of Ramapithecus. The first human like animal Ramapithecus 1 crore years ago. See this, 1 crore years ago the first record of human like animal is with us is in the form of Ramapithecus ape from East Africa. Afterwards, this ape grown in size and become more intelligent, and thus the ape of South Africa evolved about 40 lakhs years ago. That is known as Australopithecus, 40 lakhs years ago. sorry. The morphology of this human-like animal started to appear like to be the member of the genus Homo. Homo means genus of human. About 20 lakhs years ago, and the skilled human being developed. This skilled human being, 20 lakhs years ago, skilled human being has developed. That is, the morphology of this human-like animal started to appear to be the member of the genus Homo. Genus Homo means genus of human being. About 20 lakh years ago, and the skilled man developed. About 15 lakh years ago, human walking with erect posture was evolved. It may have existed in China and Indonesia of Asian continent. Evolution of upright man continue in the direction of developing its brain for the period of about 1 lakh year, and meanwhile it discovered the fire, that is known as Stone Age period. The brain of 50,000 years old man had been sufficiently evolved to the extent that it could be considered as a member of the class-wise man. Neanderthal man was considered to be the first example of wise man. The Cro-Magnon man evolved about 50,000 years ago, and afterward this evolution has been faster than the earlier. This is the history of human evolution. About 10,000 years ago, wise man started to practice the agriculture practice ke settle hua, human settlement bane aur river bank pe agriculture practice shuru kiya. Fire invent hua, stone age period bole ke isko. It started to rear the cattle herd and establish the cities. The cattle so herds bane aur cities ye settlement bastiyan bani at the bank of the river. Culture development took place. Cultural development hua is period mein. Arts of writing was invented about 5000 year ago, and thus the history has been started. 5000 ago se jo hai writing इन्वेंट हुआ और हिस्ट्री जो है वो रिकॉर्ड होना स्टार्टेड हुई. मॉडर्न साइंस इमर्ज अबाउट 400 ईयर्स एगो, एंड इंडस्ट्रियल सोसाइटी वॉज एस्टेब्लिश अबाउट 200 ईयर्स एगो, एंड नाउ वी हैव रीच एट दिस स्टेज एंड स्टिल वी आर सर्चिंग द डिटेल ऑफ रूट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन एंसेस्ट्री. द हियर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर लेसन नंबर 1. Read this lesson and try to find out the answer of the questions exercise. Next video में अपन exercise करेंगे. आपका फेयर notebook में सारी exercise आपको लिखना है, और ये lesson को आपको thoroughly read करके रखना है. ये अब lesson ख़त्म होते से हम आपकी इस पर test लेंगे, writing work. जैसे अपना exercise solve हो जाएगी, test लेंगे. अल्लाह हाफिज़.